Wishing I was deep in the water somewhere. Got the blue sky breeze and it don't seem fair. Only worry in the world is the tide gonna reach my chair. Sunrise, there's a fire in the sky. Never been so happy, never felt so high. And I think I might have found me my own kind of paradise.
Back with another video. As you can see, I'm in a different spot today. We have my cousin Devin here in the cab. He's going to be running the tractor today. He's going to be learning how to do this because people need to learn. You know, it's all right for people to learn. And I got some other stuff that I need to get done today. So he's out here doing this. And hopefully we'll be back out. And I'll be able to get some cool outside shots of the equipment. And it's also kind of nice to have a break from riding in a rough riding tractor. So we're going to work on helping get wagon switched around here in a minute. And we'll catch you guys when I get back from getting my stuff done.
One day, won't be able to say, hey boys, y'all ready to go Rocky State? Two shows back to back sold out in Kentucky. After this, let's hit the town and holler at some honey. One day I won't be jumping into no more crowd. This southern accent is gonna blow out, just like the speakers in the venues that I break right now. But we got a while, cause for now I'm still young and loud. Two damn stones singing in front of my own crowd. Making friends with the cops, eyes redder than a stop sign. Feeling like a country stripper star from a past time. Hey, got a long hair, my mother's due. I'll take a shot on stage.
But I hadn't been forgotten, I joke. Been married a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe? But I hadn't been for Cotton Eye Joe. I've been married a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe?